It was the regular season finale at Nickerson Field between the Colgate Raiders and the BU Terriers, with major postseason implications. Colgate came out strong from the very start. The Terriers generated some good chances, but Colgate continued to control throughout. The final was 4-0 Colgate as the Raiders clinched their spot in the Patriot League tournament. Boston University is still guaranteed a top 3 seed in postseason play, with their exact placement to be determined after Saturday's slate of Patriot League games. No matter what, you can catch the postseason action on the Patriot League Network on Stadium. 4-0 loss, BU against Colgate here in the regular season finale, joined by Coach Roberts down on the field. And Coach, tough one here today. What was the message to your team following the game?
Well, I haven't spoken to them yet, so we'll meet in a few minutes. It obviously was more than disappointing. From the back, we didn't get, poor goalkeeping, poor defending, not much in the attack. So, we knew going in, you start 5 freshmen in a big game that means a lot. You don't really know how it's going to go or how they're going to respond. And obviously our response was not good. So, we'll see what happens and where we got to go and how much time we have to get ready for the next one. But it was, very disappointing, obviously.
Now, you obviously don't know your seeding as of this interview for the Patriot League tournament. Still a lot of action that's going to happen, tomorrow and, after this interview's over. But that all being said, what's your approach now going into the postseason?
Well, we've got to regroup, obviously, analyze what went wrong and make some changes and go from there. We've had a good run, and this was obviously disappointing, but we've got to figure out why, we just have to hopefully can correct it, and we can come up with some plays in the next time we play, whether it's Tuesday or Friday.
A final question: given some of the adversity you've gone through this season already, do you feel like this team is in a good position to overcome this loss?
I think so. I mean, it's disappointing, and there's reasons for it and this way we played, and give credit to Colgate. They came out like a buzzsaw, and they wanted the 3 points more than we did. They needed to have it to get in, and they played like they needed to get in, and we didn't play like we needed to win the thing. So credit to Colgate, but it's just a matter of effort and composure, and so we've got to get better at that. And disappointing, but we go back on Sunday and we start going again.
Well, Coach, still a great regular season. Best of luck in the postseason.
Okay, thanks, buddy.